Well, Donkey of the Day for Wednesday, January 6th goes to a young, talented brother by the name of YK Osiris. Now, I always remember Donkey of the Day is all about giving people the credit they deserve for doing stupid things. I don't think YK Osiris is personally stupid at all, but he is from Florida. And what did your Uncle Shala always say about Florida? The craziest people in America come from the Bronx and all of Florida, and YK Osiris is from Jacksonville, okay? And from what I saw on Say Cheese TV this week, I must say, he highly disappointed your Uncle Shala. Now, for all the old heads like me who may not have a clue who the hell YK Osiris is, I'm sure you heard his record on the radio before. It's called Worth It Camp. Yeah, came out a couple of years ago, but it's probably still in heavy rotation on local radio stations across the country simply because that's just how radio works, all right? The irony of that being his biggest record at radio, because the reason this young brother is getting Donkey of the Day today is because what he is doing is absolutely not worth it. Let's discuss. First of all, I have to give YK Osiris respect, props, credit, whatever you